permutation combination part 6. Example number 5. Find the number of ways of arranging. Number of ways of arranging 6 boys, 6 girls in a row. In a row. In how many ways of these arrangements? Ways of these arrangements will any ways arrange it. First one, all the girls are together. All the girls are together. Girls are together. Okay. Second one, no two girls are together. No two girls are together. That means boys, girl, boy, girl, boy, girl, alternate. Okay. Third one, boys and girls come alternately. One after another. Boy after girl, girl after boy. So, first one, total 6 boys. Boys 6. Girls 6. Okay. Total 6 plus 6, 12. Okay, total how many places are there? 6 plus 6, 12 blanks. 12 place. 12 places. Okay, first, all the girls are together. Total how many boys, how many girls? 6 boys, 6 girls. So, first one, all the girls. 12 boys, okay. Here, total number of, first, number of ways of arranging. Number of ways of arranging. 6 boys and 6 girls is 12 factorial ways. 6 plus 6, 12 factorial ways. Arranging in 12 factorial. 12 factorial means 12 into 11 into 10 into up to 1. Up to 1 way. How? 12 blanks. 12 blanks means first place. Rani, Rajita, Ramu, Rakesh, Kittu, Pattu, Edoti, some etc. So, ఎవడైనా ఇక్కడ ఏ ప్లేస్లో అయినా మనకు ఉండొచ్చు కదా. Okay, so, right, 6 boys, 6 girls, 12 factorial ways. Okay, here first one is all the girls come together, 6 girls, clear, understood, anta okay daggarunnaru, and boys, okay, boys tho sambandham ledhu. So here all the girls come together annadu, all the girls are come together. ఇక్కడ గర్ల్స్ నీకు ఒకటే అరేంజ్ చేస్తున్నాను. సిక్స్ గర్ల్స్ కెన్ బి అరేంజ్డ్ హౌ మెనీ బ్లాంక్స్. బ్లాంక్స్ మీన్స్ ప్లేస్. సిక్స్ ప్లేసెస్. ఓకే, అండర్స్టూడ్? సిక్స్ ప్లేసెస్. ఓకే, రైట్. G1 ఫస్ట్ గర్ల్, G2, G3, G4, G5, G6. G6 ఫ్రమ్ G1 సిట్ ఇన్ ఫస్ట్ ప్లేస్, G1 సిట్ ఇన్ లాస్ట్ ప్లేస్. ఓకే, ఇట్లా మనం ఎన్ని రకాలైన అరేంజ్ చేసుకోవచ్చు కదా. G5 లాస్ట్ ప్లేస్, G6 ఫిఫ్త్ ప్లేస్. ఓకే, ఫోర్త్ ప్లేస్ G5, ఫిఫ్త్ ప్లేస్ G4, ఇలాగైనా అరేంజ్ చేయొచ్చు కదా. టోటల్ గర్ల్స్ ఆర్ కమ్ టుగెదర్. టోటల్ దిస్ ఈజ్ వన్ గ్రూప్. దిస్ ఈజ్ వన్ గ్రూప్. వన్ ప్లస్ బాయ్స్ హౌ మచ్? 6. Total group, it is one group. One group means it is treat as one place. Treat as one group. Second group, spark, sparkle 1, spark 2, spark 3, four groups are there. So in first group, how many students? 6 students. In second group, 4 students. In third group, 10 students. In fourth group, 5 students. So how many groups are there? 4 groups. 4 groups. So it is treated as 1 plus 6 means 6 boys. 1 plus 6 equal to 7. Understood? 7. Okay. 7 boys. 7. 7 can be arranged. 7 can be arranged 7 factorial ways. 7 factorial ways. Okay. 7 factorial ways. Okay. So, 6 girls. 6 girls. 6 girls. Arrange. 6 girls arranged among themselves. 6 girls arrange among themselves. That means among themselves. Okay. Among themselves is 6 girls, 6 factorial ways. Required permutation is fundamental theorem. One work is always over. 7 factorial into 6 factorial. That is first question answer. First question answer. All the next after I explain. Tarvata explain chestanu. Next second one. No two girls are come together means first fill in the boys. Arrange the boys. 6 boys. How many boys? 6 boys. B1, B2, B3, B4, B5, B6. Okay. 6. So total. How many boys are there?
Six boys
can be arranged. Simple. 6 boys, how many places? 6 places can be arranged 6 factorial ways. 6 factorial ways. Between boys, before and after, between the boys, how many blanks are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So in 7 blanks, anywhere sit in the girl. Okay, how many girls are there?
6.
6 girls. Can be arranged in 7 blanks. 7 blanks. 7 blanks. It can be done. 7 P 6. Same blanks. Same person. Same number. Number and blanks is same means. 6 girls, 6 blanks, 6 factorial ways. 7 blanks, 7 persons, 7 factorial ways. Here, 7 blanks, 6 girls, 7P6. 7P6. So, it is first way. Therefore, required permutation, 6 factorial into 7P6. 7P6. Okay.
Right.
Okay, third one, boys and girls come alternately. Let us 12 total 12 places. First begin with either boy. Or girl. So that is two ways. First begin with boy. That is one way. Either begin with girl.
Couch.
So total 6 boys can be arranged. 6 boys can be arranged 6 factorial ways. 6 girls can be arranged 6 factorial ways. Required permutation, already 2 ways are there. Required permutation, 2 into 6 factorial into 6 factorial ways. Okay.